I'm Ify from ESC Plus.
Amazing.
Welcome back.
Thank you so much. Thanks.
Last year when I asked you about your song, I think it was after the final, mm-hmm. you told me that when you submitted it, you knew that you weren't going to win the contest. You just hit something that it was you. Is it the same this year?
You never know. Like, I love this song, Dance You Off. I really do. Maybe it could be a winner song. I don't know. You compete with so many others. So, but for me, it's one of my best songs yet.
Is it an up-tempo? What can you tell me about the song?
It's kind of a groovy vibe. It's a little bit more darker in the production, and the melodies are a little bit more sophisticated. Like, I don't know, they're a little bit more, they're not that melodic as last year. It's more of a kind of a mix between like Julio Iglesias and, I don't know, just a mix of everything.
Okay.
Yeah, but hopefully my fans will love it.
Are you gonna dance? Have you thought about the performance?
Yeah, I will probably be alone this time.
Okay.
I will not have any dancers because I want to perform by myself. I want to like show people that I've become better. So hopefully I will just be alone and have a pretty cool number.
Okay,
hopefully that no one has ever seen before in this competition.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
It makes us anticipate to see what's
my dreams
on.
Come true.
Okay, so it's not 100% sure that it's going to happen?
No, nothing is 100% sure in this competition.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Okay. Have you thought about your clothes, your outfit on stage?
No, I haven't. But I just want to have something that I feel comfortable with.
Okay. Yeah. Well, thank you. Good luck. Hopefully I'll see you in the final.
Yeah, hopefully. Yeah.
See you.
Bye.